Variations of green colour on them, like little stripes. Light greens and dark greens. That's where it's connected to the tree there. And lovely and ripe. Nice bit of giving it there. I've had them home here ripening for a few days. They should be ready now. And each one is unique in variations. The bigger one here. Unusual to see them that big. This is the normal size of them. You see them. Beautifully ripe though. These ones are actually coming from France. Kiwi fruits normally come from New Zealand, but I guess the climates are very similar to New Zealand and France, so I guess they can grow there too. Just give one of them a smell. Slightly got some sort of smell to them though, a unique smell. Lovely and ripe though, lovely and soft. I'm going to cut one open to a cross section of one of them, so it looks like in a cross section when we cut it. Let's cut this one here. It's a nice and soft one here. Inside of there. Does look like a kiwi fruit, doesn't it? Look at that design in there. Nature's design. Fresh from the vine, nature's design. Feeling sublime every time. Wow. Let me just give that a little taste. Very, very similar to kiwi fruit, but a slight variation. They are very delicious. I think they're nicer than the kiwi fruits because they're like little berries and just little sort of bite-sized pieces. But that is a beautiful design in there with all those seeds, isn't it? Flowery looking. Let's do one that way so it looks like that way. I mean, you could actually take that core out of there and not eat that core bit of it. But it's fine. That core bit is a little bit firmer. Let's try it without eating that middle piece. This is without the middle piece. Yeah, softer. Try one of the small ones going straight in. This one here's still actually got the stalk connected to it, where it's connected to the plant there. They are delicious. Sweet with a slight tang to them. Not always easy to find these. Not all fruit shops carry them, and not many supermarkets do carry them. So a little bit of a search for these. These particular ones are coming from Marks and Spencer. I'll just show you the little lid there in case you want to go and get some yourself if you're in the UK. the kiwi berries. Interesting, the different the size comparison, isn't it? Between the big one and the small one there. The flavour's the same though. Beautifully ripe. And just like the kiwi fruit, these are berries that do ripen off the tree. Which is unusual for berries, because you know other types of berries, strawberries, blackberries, blueberries, raspberries, they don't ripen off the tree. They need to be kept on there until they fully develop before the sugar will develop in them. But the kiwi berries, they can be picked a little bit early. I wonder how many you'd need for a mono meal. Fifty, 60, 70 maybe. They are delicious. Lovely green juice they make as well when you cut one. I'll leave some for you to eat. Lovely and moist in there. Soft. Sweet and tender kiwi berries. Yay.